Tom, a psychiatric evaluation is underway for the driver of that car that plowed into a crowd of pedestrians Sunday night in Midtown. Seven people were hurt. Sources say the driver told investigators she said a prayer, closed her eyes, and then blew right through a red light at West 36th Street and 6th Avenue. The driver in the car then fled the scene, but the driver was arrested later after crashing again in